folks around here went to Sacred Skies when they were little. Bit of an old-fashioned summer camp. Then Eden's Gate turned it into a house of horrors. Taking it back means one less place for the cult to make that bliss. Appreciate it, Rook.
I heard someone really calling for help out by the old radon mine. When I went to look, some asshole with a camera told me that I ruined the shot. Who the fuck is making movies?
Jesus Christ. A cougar?
I heard someone calling for help out by the old radon mine. When I went to look, some asshole with a camera told me that I ruined the shot. Who the fuck is making movies right now? I hope he gets eaten by a bear.
We made a good dent in their.
Hey, you. Come here. Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. Kills anyone that gets close. It pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it. I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back. They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. But I gotta warn you, this critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable.
I'm looking at the
What's up, dude?
There's a huge piggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Don't let Faith take the bus.
Hey. It's got a pungent odor. I know. But that's what's gonna draw the agents. I'm sure it'll work.
Heard you were involved in that big fight at the jail.
never get in between the both. Christ, have you seen what they're doing to those poor wolves down at the lodge? I did, right before they chased me off. You need to go down there and put a stop to it, before they make more of those fucking judges.
No one's safe anymore. They torch anything to prove a point. Hell, they even burned down poor Chad's restaurant. I heard he's hiding out in the woods. Maybe you can go see if he needs any help.
Like you can handle a weapon. We'd all start with the call.
Oh, They're as good as dead.
Thank you.
like you took care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
Tip went to check on Mabel up at her taxidermy studio. Thought I was doing her a favor, but she just started cussing me out and sicked her goddamn cougar on me. There's just no helping some people.
Hell yeah, Sharky here.